Kira beauty guys. So now I'm just going to test for sauce. Stuff you. Oh my goodness. This is delish. As in delish. So if you're a food vendor, you can actually add this to your recipe. So that it's not nasty. The thing is just plain. I'll be adding in my green paste, sweet corn. That guys, if you love to talk to you, please click the subscribe button. Like my YouTube channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. See the mouthwash recipe that I'm giving you guys. And our food is ready, so I'm just going to put it on the. So to my very dry pot, I'll be adding my margarine. You can use margarine, you can use butter. So you're going to be doing this on a low medium heat. So I'm just going to leave this to now. Once that is dead, I'll be adding in my onion, garlic, and ginger. Okay, you're doing this on a low medium heat. Now I'll be adding in my grounded beef. You can get this in the coat section of the supermarket, and you can actually do this at home. I'll be making a video showing you how to actually get the maintenance from home pretty soon. I'm just going to wait this to cook and it looks to make them eat. For me, I'm going to add the sake. So, okay. I'm going to try it for sure. So, I'm going to use the rest. So I'm going to leave this to fry. So when that is done, make sure everything is ready to go down. So I'll be adding in my rice. My boiled rice. And I'll stand this together. Don't forget, your heat is still at the lowest. So, I'm just going to add a small water, just small. And I'm going to cover this and leave it to cook. Okay, that beauty, guys. So now, I'm just going to test for salt, stuff here. Oh my goodness. This is delish. As in delish. So if you're a food vendor, you can actually add this to your recipe. So that it's not nasty, the thing is just plain. I'll be adding in my green peas, steht vor. That guy. If you would love to talk to me, please click the subscribe button, like my YouTube channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. See the mouthwash recipe that I'm giving you guys. And our food is ready, so I'm just going to put it on the wait to just see my. Sima, like cocoon. You understand? Kibubu ekon. You understand? On a very, very low heat, like extremely low heat. Thank you.